Shady Daisy dueled with Miss Easy for the championship at three last season, but this year, the daughter of Falcon Sealster produced several more outstanding efforts, including this 151 flat mile in an open mare pace at the Meadowlands in May.
Caesar's jackpot. By about three parts of a length, in between horses delinquent account, and rolling right by those two on the outside is Shady Daisy. In deep stretch, Shady Daisy for Pierce leads it now by 2-3 and drawing clear. It's Shady Daisy in 1 minute 51 seconds.
Shady Daisy and trainer Lou Boslaw won Greenwood's Roses Are Red final in July, pacing the mile in 153-1.
Shady Daisy, Lynn Joe Carr, and delinquent account in Sarah Loren Road. Shady Daisy, Lynn Joe Carr from second. Shady Daisy, Lynn Joe Carr is driving in. Shady Daisy wins the Roses Are Red series.